Do you have like other plans? Like your album's coming out. You told us about like Thrive Life, the label. Mm-hmm. So are you gonna release this album soon or?
We doing another mixtape. Like we do our mixtapes like real albums.
Okay.
You know, we don't do mixtapes like, you know, take somebody else's beat and rap over it. Yeah, we do them like real albums. So we releasing another mixtape when my album drops. So, and then in the future, I'm gonna drop a full fledged album on it. You know.
Oh, okay. Okay, and there's another one question. There's a rumor going on that Eminem's gonna retire. Do you know about that or?
You know, M is like you know, he's an artist. You know what I'm saying? So. When he get the urge to make music, he's gonna make it, you know. Right now he's just making beats, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But you know, he got thousands and thousands and thousands of beats. Like I go through his beats CD selection, and you know I be in the studio for days. You know what I'm saying? It's like a dreadful process. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, it's a whole lot of music that he has as far as beats. He make a beat and go to the next beat. That's what he do 24/7, you know. So I mean, being that he's an artist, you know, you can never, once the vibe is in your veins, you never put it down, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I hope he come back with another album, you know, like another alter ego or something, you know, come back as Rain Man. You know what I'm saying?
Some crazy shit. That would be great.
Yeah.
Okay, so Obi, thanks a lot for the interview.
Appreciate the interview, yeah. Man. Appreciate y'all, man.
Okay, cool.
Moi, j'avais juste une dernière question. Par rapport à son maxi qu'elle a, j'aimerais savoir vraiment ce qui a changé dans sa vie, à part l'argent, bien sûr.
Yeah, like DJ Festive has a question about like the when you did that 12 inch, remember? Like, did like some stuff changed from your life back then, or is it still the same Obi tries?
Hell yeah, shit changed, right? When I made this, I was living with a Japanese chick.
Huh?
Yeah, I had a Japanese girlfriend.
And, that was your home for real?
Yeah, this is my house.
Damn.
This is my apartment. It was an apartment.
It's still your apartment though.
No, hell no.
Okay.
Nah, but you know, I had the dictionary right here. I'm always looking up words.
Huh?
You know, this is my daughter's Beauty and the Beast. And you know, this is like a crazy moment in my life, man. It was when I first saw this, when they pressed up this and I got this back, you know, that was like making a touchdown, you know, for football or some shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was like, you know, shooting the winning game shot. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, this is a long time ago though. I'm out this space though. You know, I'm not this, and you know, this is old Obi.
But that's funny.
But I appreciate it.
Hey,
I appreciate
cool.
This right here. This was the start of me right here. What's up, man? It's your man's Obi Trice right here, chilling in the building with my man DJ Fat Staff, Dirty Dan, and Lion Scott. Fat Mix, what you know about it?